A very good afternoon to all of you present here. I extended a warm welcome to our respected principal, Sadhana ma'am, on this special event. I also welcome all the teachers and students present here. Today, we all have gathered here to celebrate our sports day. Sports is a very important part of our life as it develops a sense of cooperation, team spirit, respect for rules among the players, which in turn helps develop mental and physical faculty. Sports shape our body and makes it strong and active. Each year, Sports Day is the much-awaited annual event. Our school boasts ads of many students who have won not only at state level but even achieved at national level. This year, due to pandemic, we have organized a virtual Sports Day. So here, we presented the first event, if the virtual Sports Day, a sports quiz for the senior student. The rules for the quiz are as follow. Each house has a team of 5 participants. The quiz will have rounds which questions on 5 games: athletics, basketball, cricket, football, and volleyball. Each team will get 15 seconds to answer the question, and the time will start after the question. In case a team is not able to answer in the allotted time, the same question will be passed to the audience of that house. When a question will be passed to the audience of that house, those who want to answer would have to raise their hands and speak only when their name is called. For each correct answer, the team will get 10 marks, wrong answer 0 marks, and answer given by respective house students 5 marks. All the participants of the quiz should keep their cameras on and be in house uniform. The score and timekeeper today is Gurjan Kaur of class 11D. The participants of the quiz are as follow. From Kirti House, we have Piyush, Dipanshu, Saksham Mendiratta, Kashish Arora, and Arjun Takyar. From Shakti House, we have Sushant Gera, Harshit Marwa, Kartik Prasanna, Yash Kakkar, and Lakshya Tevatiya. From Jagriti House, we have Manasvi Raj, Yuvraj Singh, Samiksha, Rohan, and Devansh. And from Pragati House, we have Nishchay Jham, Jia Agarwal, Harsh Sharma, Abhimanyu, and Yuvika. Best of luck to all the participants. Now I hand over to Reena ma'am to take the program forward.
Good afternoon, all of you. I'm going to start the presentation. So the rules are already clear. Already Karthik explained all the rules. So I'm not going to read the rules here. I'm going to start directly to the rounds. Okay. The rounds are football, cricket, volleyball, basketball. Thank you. So we are going to move towards the second round. That is cricket round. Okay. So the first question is on the screen. You have to identify the cricket personality. This is for Jagriti House. Come on, Jagriti House. You have to identify the cricket personality. You can read the question from the screen also. Your time starts. Come on. It's very simple. Come on. Jagriti House. Come on. You can try it.
Remember time.
Nawab Pratap.
Not exactly. No, the question pass. Okay, you just repeat the word. Repeat the name. It's not clear. It's not complete name. Not a proper name. You have to address. Nawab. What else?
Pataudi.
Okay. I can give you the marks. Is it from the audience side or you're a participant?
No, it's me, participant, Yuvraj.
Okay. Mansoor Reena Ali Khan Pataudi.
Reena ma'am, I think when the participants gave the wrong answer, we should not give points for the audience to give the correct answer. Participant had already said Maharana Pratap, whatever.
Ha, something he was, it was not clear to me. It's not audible to me. That's why I told.
So the participants have given the wrong answer. I don't think it should be passed to the audience then.
Okay, no. After the, we are going to cancel this. They got 0 marks. So second chance they picked up, I think. Okay, right. Shali ma'am, thank you for this. Okay. So
team answers, then it will not get passed to the audience.
Okay, fine. So this is 0 marks. This is 0 marks for Jagrati House. We are going to the second question. That is for Kirti House. Same thing, you have to identify the cricket personality. Your time starts now. The photo is on the screen. Come on, Kirti House, this is for you. I think you can identify.
The time is up.
Time is up. The question pass. The question passes to audience. Audience from Kirti House, are you there?
Bishan Singh Bedi.
No, wrong. One chance is over. So the correct answer is Balwinder Singh Sodhi. Okay. So the
excuse ma'am.
Huh?
Excuse ma'am. वो युवराज ने आंसर दिया वो हमारे हाउस से नहीं है.
ओके ओके ये अभी युवराज ने दिया दिस वन.
सॉरी मैम इट वाज बाय सॉरी
इन एनी केस वी आर नॉट गेटिंग मार्क्स.
ओके स्टिल व्हाटएवर इज देयर वी कैंसिल दिस क्वेश्चन वी आर गोइंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. कृति हाउस योर चांसेस ओवर. सो प्रगति हाउस यू आर गोइंग टू गेट द क्वेश्चन ऑन द स्क्रीन. So be ready for that. Pragati House, you have to identify the personality. So Kirti House got 0 marks. Just put 0 there. Fine. This is for Pragati House. Are you there? Now you have to identify this personality. Just see the image and identify. What is the name of this great leg spinner bowler? The little hint is there on the screen. Yes.
And the time's up.
Time up. Now for the second audience, are you there? Pragati House audience. Pragati House audience, it's for you now.
Ma'am, nobody answering for zero
marks. Okay, nobody is answering. The correct answer is Narendra Hirwani. Okay, so 0 marks for Pragati House. We are going to next question. That is for Shakti House. So same thing, you have to identify which is the name of this great wicket keeper. Shakti House, this is for you. I don't think this is too tough. You can identify. Come on, Shakti House. Yes, Kush. Yes, come on, Shakti House. I think your time's going to up. Yes, Shakti
time
House.
Is up.
Time's up. Okay, so question transfer to audience. Audience, are you there? Shakti House audience will speak. Shakti House audience. Nobody is there to give the answer. Okay. So the correct answer is Farooq Engineer. He was one of the great wicket keeper. Fine. We are going to for the next round now. Round 3 is all about quality. Yes, beta. Who is there? Come on. Poocho.
Will Jagrati House get the points for that Patowdi answer or not?
No, because the first attempt was wrong. See, we are not following all the quiz rule, which is in real life, because it's all virtual. So we have just changed the rules. So we are following that one attempt. If they're answering wrong, so that means the question is cancelled itself. They're going to get 0. Or it will transfer to audience. Audience also have given the wrong answer. Fine. So 2 attempts you have done that. So before volleyball round, we need a score. Scorer, yeah. Please.
So what? Excuse me.
0 marks. Yeah.
0 marks. Shakti has 0 marks.
Bounce again. Repeat it again.
Some and slowly. Issue is there.
Jagrati House 0 marks. Kirti House 0 marks. Pragati House 0 marks. Shakti House 0 marks.
Okay. Ma'am, total marks. No.
Bacha, tell total marks. Jagrati House on 5, Kirti is on also on 5, Pragati House is on 10, and Shakti House is on 5, after 2 rounds.
Okay, now this is the third round, volleyball, and I think we are into volleyball. Our Mira Model School is in volleyball. I expect more answers here. So first question is on the screen now, that is for Jagrati House. How many full substitutions are allowed in one set in a team? That is for volleyball. That is for Jagrati House. Jagrati House, come on. Jagrati House. I'm not going to repeat the question. You have to read it from the screen.
Ma'am, the time's up.
Time's up. Three. The question transfer to Jagati House audience.
Three.
Yeah, correct. Three. So you are going to get 5 marks. Score it. We just had Jagati House for 5 marks for Jagati House. Now the next question is for Kirti House. Okay. So the question is on the screen. How many times can one team hit a ball on the side of the court? The question is on the screen. You can read it. Right.
Three.
So you're going to get 10 marks here. You're participating here. So Kirti House got 10 marks here. So next question is for Pragati House. Pragati House, your question is on the screen. What is the circumference of a volleyball? Pragati House, this is a question for you. The question is on the screen. You can read it. Pragati House.
65 to 67 meters.
Yeah. It's centimeter. Okay, fine. I'll give you, but meter, sir. Malhotra, sir.
Let's have a diameter of 8.1.
Centimeter.
Centimeter.
Actually, someone is asking from Google.
Yes, ma'am. Google. Using Google. Very sad to listen this. I can hear the voice. See, I will cancel that.
Jagriti House students.
I will cancel their. See, Jagriti House. I'm disqualified. I can hear. I'm wearing a microphone, a headphone here. I can hear very clearly. Somebody is just Google Assistant is used there. The software is enabled and the sound is coming up. Please stop that. Otherwise, I'll throw out from this team itself, this entire quiz itself. You will be disqualified. Stop it right now. Is it clear to you? Don't be so smart. Okay, next question is for Shakti House. The question is on the screen. I'm going to take it little quick. Listen, due to this reason, I'm going to take the question little fast. No 15 seconds will be allowed then. Is it clear? Okay, this is the question for Shakti House. It's getting loaded because, how many setters are there in a 4-2 rotation in volleyball? The question is for Shakti House. I'm giving an extra shot because I just cancelled that question. I just came here.
Ma'am, image aani rahi screen pe.
Somebody had given the answer.
Ma'am, two setters.
Okay, that is a network issue, beta.
Ma'am,
bol diya. Aapka right hai, you got it. Got 10 marks. Shakti House got 10 marks.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm going back to start.
Reena ma'am, need a clarification. How many points did Pragati House get in the third round? Neelam ma'am, anybody who's recording it?
Zero.
Okay. Oh, thank you, Gurmanan.
So for volleyball, third question was cancel. Okay. So we just cancel that last question and coming back to
the. Friends have to switch their cameras on. This was decided.
Please, participants, switch on your cameras. Then only I'm going to start with the fourth round. And please don't use
House participants first. They need to switch on their cameras.
Don't use any Google Assistant, Google search. It's for you. If you know, it's well and good. Otherwise, it's okay. It's a game. Why you are so much cheating? This is not acceptable. No? Take it positively. Okay. So I'm going to start with basketball. All the best. The first question is for Jagriti House. Okay, what is 24 seconds rule in basketball game? Jagriti House. Jagriti House, this is for participants. What? The question is on the
ma'am,
screen.
The time's up.
Time is up. The question transferred to audience. The question transferred to Jagriti House audience.
Whoever is speaking, please call out your name first. No one. So, ma'am, 0 points.
0 points. The correct answer is when an offensive team has to gain a possession of the basketball in order to basket under 24 seconds. Okay, that's the correct answer. Now we are moving to the second question. That is for Kirti House. What is the height of the board from the surface in basketball? Kirti House, this is for you.
6 feet.
From 10 feet.
Dipanchu said 6.
No. The correct the answer will pass to the question will pass to the audience now.
No, ma'am, if the answer is wrong, is not given correctly by the team, it doesn't get passed to the audience, no?
Yes, they have
just attempted. Team has attempted given wrong answer, then don't pass.
It's a 0 marks, ma'am.
Okay, 0 marks.
Kirti House,
what
0 marks.
The correct answer?
The correct answer is 2.9 meter or you can say 3 meter. Fine?
No, 2.90 meter. The question is, what is the height of the board from the surface? We are not asking that what is the height of the ring from the surface.
Okay, now, sir, shall I continue, Malhotra, sir?
Sure, sure.
Okay. So, next question is for Pragati House. The question is, how many charge times outs are allowed in a match? This is for volleyball. This is for basketball. Pragati House. This question is for Pragati House.
Ma'am, Harsh Sharma, 5 times.
Fine. The correct answer is 5 times. You got 10 marks. Very good. Excellent. So Pragati House got 10 marks for this question. Okay. We are going to...
Is Harsh a participant of Pragati House or in the audience? Karthik, can you please check the list?
Participant.
Then it's fine. So 10 marks.
Okay. Next come the question for Shakti House. Okay. How many substitutions are allowed in a game? That is for basketball. The question is on the screen. Shakti House, this is for you.
Mem 7, Harshit Marwa.
Mem 7.
No. Cancel.
0.
Okay. Shall I tell the correct answer, Shelly ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, please.
Sure, okay. Ma'am.
So, Shakti House, the correct answer is unlimited. Fine. So, we are going for the last round. That is athletics.
Reena ma'am, please ask us score.
Before that, we will just go for the score. Scorer, please disclose the marks.
Round 4, Jagriti House, 0 marks. Kirti House, 0 marks. Pragati House, 10 marks. Shakti House, 0 marks.
Okay, fine.
Gurmanit, please announce the total score.
Yes, please announce the total score till now.
Jagriti House, 10 marks. Kirti House, 15 marks. Pragati House, 20 marks. Shakti House, 15 marks.
Thank you, Bachcha.
Okay, fine. Thank you. Okay, the last round is on the screen now. This is for Jagriti House. How long does a race have to be in order to be classified as ultra marathon? I'm not going to repeat. Read the question. I think you can see the question now.
35 miles.
Who is this? Please name yourself.
Ma'am Devan Sarah, from participant.
Yes, Devansh. Reena ma'am, is this the correct answer?
No, it's not the correct answer. The correct answer is 26.219 miles. Okay. So 0 marks for them. So I'm going back to the presentation. So this question cancelled and they got an extra shot. That was the question which was earlier discussed. Now I'm going to for the next house. Next house is Kirti House. The question is on the screen. When a runner finishes a race, which part of the body is counted in crossing the finish line? This is for Kirti House.
Name Harsh.
हाँ बेटा बोलो
लेग
लेग
नो रॉन्ग
वेस्ट
ओके सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज टॉर्सो द सेंट्रल बॉडी पार्ट एनी बॉडी पार्ट फ्रॉम द सेंट्रल बॉडी इट्स अलाउड ओके द यू गॉट जीरो मार्क्स फॉर दैट No, your chance is over. No, only one attempt. So the question goes to the next question goes to the Pragati House. Okay, the Pragati House. The question is on the screen. What is the diameter of the circle in which an athlete has to be confined in short put? The question is on the screen. I think you can read it. This is for Pragati House.
7 feet.
Ma'am, that.
No, you're cancel. Your question is canceled. The first attempt is wrong. So the correct answer is 2.135 meter, or you can say 2 meter. Fine. The next question is for Shakti House. Okay, Shakti House. I'm just clicking it little slow because load होने में problem होती है. Okay. Who is the first woman to run 100 meters in under 10.5 seconds? This is for Shakti House.
Ma'am, the time is up.
Time is up. The question passes to audience. Shakti House audience, you can answer this.
No answer, ma'am.
Ma'am, Jyoti Chand.
No, sorry. The correct answer is Florence Griffith Joyner. Florence Griffith Joyner. She was one of the famous athlete in the 80s.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, the Pragati House answers were right. When we convert 7 feet in meters, it's 2.314.
It's feet. You have given an answer in feet.
Yes, Pragati. Ma'am. I said 7 feet.
Yes, ma'am.
7 feet. You have. Okay. That then you will get 10 marks. So 10 marks for you. No, your participant only answered there.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, I answered that.
Yurika. Okay, fine. Okay, that will 10 marks you will be getting. Okay, Pragati House, just note down. Pragati House got 10 marks for their house because they converted into meter because I have written everything in meter here. So that was correct. Okay. So Shakti House got 0 marks for the last round. So we will come back to the last shots. So please, scorer, just be ready with your scores. I'm just going to ask few questions. To yes.
Excuse me.
This was the last.
Ma'am, jo ma'am.
Beta, yes, bolo beta.
Ma'am, jo humne basketball ka answer diya tha, aata jo jitna feet hai, to humne bhi 7 feet ka tha. To uska jo meter mein
tha. Uska galat tha.
That is wrong answer. That is wrong answer. You are talking about 10 feet. 10 feet is the height of the ring. 10 feet is the height of the ring, not the board.
Okay, sir.
Not
okay.
The surface. Okay.
So while the score is getting ready, we'll just have a round. Okay. Okay, score is ready. Thank you, Neela ma'am, for the score. Neela ma'am is going to share the screen for the score. Okay, fine. Oh, the result is on the screen itself. Brilliant. So we are so quick to come up with the result.
Madam, there is a tie.
There is a tie. I can see that. Okay, Pragati House.
No tie. The scores are wrong.
Why?
Ma'am, Reena ma'am, आपसे एक चीज पूछनी थी.
Yes.
तो जागृति.
Basketball में unlimited substitution कैसे हो सकते हैं?
Yeah, this is.
उनकी दिए पांच तो.
This was answer.
Listen.
Malhotra sir will address.
Unlimited. There is no limit of substitution. If you want to take, you take. If you don't want to, you want to change all the five players, you can change at any time.
Ma'am, the scores
all the,
are wrong.
All the playing members can be changed at any time, at any situation.
Yes, sir. Correct.
Just hold on.
Just hold on. Has got 5 marks in the first round.
There is 5. It's there, 5. First round, it's 5 beta. You can see that.
Gurmanan?
Sir, sorry, is I was mistaken.
Is there any doubt? Just clear it here only. There is a tie.
Okay, Gurmanan, now? It's clear now?
Yes, ma'am, now.
Rina, madam?
Okay. I want to say something.
Pragati House is leading. Yes, ma'am. Neena, ma'am.
In the first 4 rounds, Jagrati House didn't get the screen to see. The question was not visible to them in the first 4 rounds. So you said something in between that you are going to give one extra question to them.
We have given, ma'am. We have given them extra shot.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, you just replaced it. You changed the question. That is for round five. But in the first 4 rounds, the screen was not visible and their time started. So that is what even Shobha ma'am from the other house and other teachers also conveyed to you. And are you taking any step towards it?
This is a technical glitch. In online, you know that the screen gets a little late to display on the screen. That is a natural thing, but we can understand that. But next time, we will try to improve it. Malhotra, sir, you have to take a stand on this. What should I do?
Yes, ma'am. We are not going to change it right now. If there was problem, was raised after 3 rounds, it should be raised during the after first round. Then we are in a position to give the extra time during that time. But not in this situation when the result is declared. So result stands same.
It
was raised in between by Gitanka ma'am, Shobha ma'am, but nothing happened.
Shobha ma'am,
Neena
ma'am, everything is accepted.
But
see,
ma'am,
that is a technical issue.
It was the part and parcel of the quiz because after first round you had not shown complained after first round. It was after third round.
Sir, but it so okay. Anyways, you can see the recording as well. Anyways, it's okay. It's a part of the game. It's okay, but you can definitely see the recording as well. Thank you so much. Please continue.
Ma'am, definitely we will consider this part because Jagrati House was facing, the first question was given to Jagrati House. If Shakti House was there, they must have faced that. So it's a technical glitch from us, it's a natural thing. It's popped up like that. Jagrati House came at the first round and well, the first chance, they got the first chance. That was a little late, the screen was little late to come on the original screen. Okay, so it's okay. Sorry for that. It's a technical glitch. I will take that as my fault. I'll continue to declare the result. The Pragati House is leading with 30 marks. You can see on the screen. And the second, there is a tie between Kirti House and Shakti House. That is 15. For tie also, Sir Malhotra, sir, can we do take a round, one more round? Or is it okay?
Yes, ma'am. Take one round.
Okay. We will go for one more round in extra shot. And Jagrati House got... 10 marks. Okay, the second so for Kirti House and for Shakti House, we are going to have one more round. So I'm going back to the presentation. Just wait, I just give me 5 seconds, I'll come with that. Okay.
Reena ma'am, give them option.
Okay. Just wait.
Because,
let me bring the screen first, sir.
Okay.
Let me bring the screen. Okay, sir. Malhotra, sir, can you see my screen?
Yes, ma'am, it's visible. Every day is a fresh start.
Okay, so this is extra short. So, Shakti House is there, no? Just wait. Shakti House, you want to go with which game? Is it athletics, volleyball?
Ma'am, cricket.
Ma'am,
cricket. Okay, fine. Shakti, this is for you. You have to identify the personality. You have to identify the cricket personality on the screen.
Time to start.
Your time starts.
Ma'am, Prasanna.
Okay, fine. Erappalli Prasanna, got you got it correct. You got 10 marks for this. Fine. Now the second question
me
is
just
for.
Said Prasanna.
No, it's okay. Prasanna is right. Okay. Now the question goes.
Question.
हाँ क्या बोला? मुझे तो प्रसन्न नहीं सुनाई दिया, sir.
मैम ऐसे तो जागृति है उसने पटौदी भी बोला था
ना ना उसे पूरा
लेट हो गए थे पटौदी के लिए
पटौदी अपना सेकंड अटेम्प्ट था बेटा दैट फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट वाज समथिंग एल्स राणा प्रताप कुछ
मैम उसने पूरा नाम में पटौदी लास्ट में आया था उसने पटौदी बोला था उस टाइम
सी यू कैन नेम सिंगल नेम बट व्हेन यू आर यूजिंग सरनेम विद अ नेम एंड यू आर नेमिंग अ डिफरेंट सरनेम देन दैट इज टोटली अ रॉन्ग नेम इज इट क्लियर टू यू
And his name was Mansoor Ali Khan Patodi.
Ha.
Second name. And his name is Erappalli Prasanna.
Erappalli Prasanna is okay. They are not making a mistake with adding Prasanna. Some. No, who told Karthik? He just told me Prasanna. That's it.
Ma'am, just identify. Prasanna to hamara, ma'am, bachcha hai. Prasanna, hami Prasanna. Wo ki bolega?
Oh, that is what? No, he's right. He got 10 marks. That's it.
Yeah, I think it is right. There is no debate about it. And but who said it? I couldn't make out. Who said it?
Ma'am, me.
Now, who is me? Video is not on. The name is not visible.
Madam, next question for Kirti House.
So he is a participant, no, sir. So fine. So we will go for the next house.
रीना मैम यश कक्कड पार्टिसिपेंट है तो 10 मिलेंगे ना मार्क्स तो
हां हां 10 मार्क्स मिल गए आपको ठीक है फाइन हैप्पी नाउ नाउ वी विल गो टू द सेकंड हाउस दैट इज प्रगति ना ओके प्रगति की शक्ति था नहीं जागृति को
शक्ति मैम
कीर्ति 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 विल गो बैक टू द शॉट नाउ आई कीर्ति हाउस आई जस्ट गिव अ ऑप्शन दैट व्हिच फील्ड यू विल बी सेलेक्टेड बताओ जल्दी से इज इट वॉलीबॉल क्रिकेट
वॉलीबॉल वॉलीबॉल वॉलीबॉल
ओके नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज ऑन द स्क्रीन व्हाट इज द लेंथ ऑफ एक्सटेंशन लाइन इन वॉलीबॉल It's all luck, beta. This is a game. Take it as a game, doc. Don't take it so seriously.
2.5.
Huh? Repeat again.
No.
2.5 meters.
No, it's a wrong answer.
Wrong answer.
So, wrong answer. It's correct answer is 1.75 meter. Okay, Neelam ma'am and Neelam ma'am, MP sir, am I right? I'm
yes.
just going
yes,
to wind
yes,
up.
Yes.
So extra yes. shot is also extra shot is also over. So we are coming back to the scoreboard.
Final result.
Final judgment is here on the screen, and Neelam ma'am is going to share the final screen. See, my problem, I'll tell you one technical issue. When I'm running with the presentation, no, I'm not able to see the exact MS Teams screen. So this is all we are learning. I'm also learning. So I was not able to see anybody's face, nothing. Only presentation was there on the screen. So if there is any mistake from my side, really sorry.
Up to next time when you're presenting, then you will be able to see. But okay, then that would be the difficult for you.
No,
I'm okay.
No, I was recording. No, I was recording the event also. That is the issue.
Okay.
Ma'am,
you can see the scores on your screen.
Yeah. Now, thank you, Neela ma'am. The score is on the screen. So the winner is Pragati House. The second, the Shakti House got 25 marks. Pragati House 30 marks, and Kirti House 15 marks. Jagriti is at last 10 marks. So Jagriti is already they told us they faced a technical problem. That screen was a little late for them. Sorry for that also. The winner for the today's quiz is Pragati House. Congratulations, team. Congrats. Great, great thing. 30 marks is too much for this event because the questions were not at all easy. Excellent, brilliant. Keep it up. Malhotra, sir.
Thank you, Reena, ma'am.
Thank you, Reena, ma'am, for conducting the sports quiz and taking all the kids.
No, ma'am, it's not easy. It's not at all easy. See, it's not at all easy because I can't hear the voice also.
Yes, it's hard.
Thank you, Shalini.
But good. All the questions were very good.
Thank
very
you, sir. Thank you, Reena, ma'am.
Thank you, sports Reena. Department for conducting this event.
With Khatu.
Yes, ma'am.
Reena, ma'am, well done.
Thank you, ma'am. Reena, sorry, ma'am. Well done. There is any mistake because I am also doing this type of event first time. Otherwise, in school level, I have participated even I conducted the quiz also. Virtual.
Ma'am, anything we don't anticipate here.
Ma'am, well done. And we are proud that you have conducted the quiz in such a well organized manner.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. It's my pleasure that it's coming up. Malhotra, sir, MP, sir, everybody is the main in charge. Just thank them for them. Thank you, sir.
Certificate school khulne par milenge. Madam, list tayar rakhna, Shelly, ma'am.
Ji, sir.
All the participants.
And ji, sir. Sure.
Ji.
Sir, MP, sir. MP, sir, we can create... MP sir, we can create digital certificate also. It's very easy. Within a click, you can do that.
Ma'am, इससे बढ़िया तो और कोई चीज़ नहीं अगर बन जाता तो.
Okay,
sir, please go for digital certificate. You don't have to wait, and students don't have to wait for 6 months.
And all the participants, you were really too good. I'm really proud of you. The way you were interacting with me, and thank you, Jagriti House, Kirti House, Pragati House, and Shakti House participants especially. They were so polite. But one thing, everybody should switch on the camera when you are on the screen. That is one of the main issue what I have gone through this event. Malhotra sir, you can continue with that.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.